The edge broke off my DVD drive. That edge contains the push button to pop out that drive. Well, I found a rubber band to hold the parts generally together. Then I added the liquid glue. My goal is to create a fillet just on the surface. That ought to do. Now I sprinkle the baking soda on top of that. I have some excess. I cut some of that off with a razor blade, smooth down more of it with a little bit of a sanding block. And I'll just use a black pen to change the color.